Manhattan, Kansas, the Little Apple, where they have taken a large bite out of college football. The man for whom the stadium is named, Bill Snyder, built this program from the losingest in the history of college football to a formidable foe and home of the Kansas State Wildcats. And boy, do we have a fun one ahead. Top 10 team, target on their back, going on their road and right into the snake pit. As we see the number 7 team in the country, the Arizona State... Movement here from the tight end. Off the play fake on first down to throw. Hauls it in. They make the stop, but this passing game does some damage, and they move the sticks with the first down.
Great job by the offense. Listen, if the defense is going to sit back in zone, you know what you got to do. Run those crossers across the formation. Those guys that are looking at the quarterback, they're not trying to pick up receivers all the time. Make those precise throws right in those holes. Get those first downs. Get those big chunks.
They intercept it. Taking it the other way. He's at the 30. He's at the 10. Touchdown, Kansas State. What a great play by the defense, and paying it off with the interception return. What a play by this defense with the pick six.
And how about the defender? Exactly what you're supposed to do. Breaks on the football, makes the interception. Everybody on defense, we turn to offense. Go lay some blocks so my guy can get it and take it back to the house.
They'll leave it with the lone back. At the 35, he's got room. He's run out of bounds, but not before turning in a big pickup and moving the sticks for a first down.
And that is exactly why you stick to running the football. Haven't had a lot of success, but boom, you pop one, right? That's what you got to do. You cannot become one-dimensional and just throw the football every down. Love the offense, sticking to the run. Nice job getting the first down.
After a big gainer on that first play, now they can really go for it on first and 10. Able to scrounge 3 yards out of that one somehow at second and 7. Kept it on the ground on first down, now back to the line. Dialing up a second down pass play. And it'll be incomplete. This defense is physical in pass deep. They couldn't make the connection on second down, now a 3rd and 7 to keep the drive alive. From the gun, wants to pass. Complete with conviction on the crosser. They convert on third down as he gets it to the 46-yard line.
Got it. Freak it.
They've got him looking run. Now they're going to throw it. Got him downfield. He was smelling that end zone, but they get him down at the 4 after the big pass play. Guys, it's Kansas State who carries the lead into the quarter break. They largely dominated this first quarter as indicated by the stats. Now the challenge here, they've taken a punch, but they can't let it get out of hand as we start the second. First and goal and a great opportunity to slice into this lead. And he takes it in for the score. Touchdown, Sun Devils!
Bringing the extra beef. It's goal line. I know what I'm going to get. I know what I'm going to do. We're going to be bigger, stronger at the point of attack and push you around. And then the running back does the rest and finds the end zone.
The gun, the running back looking for room. Really important for a ranked team going into a hostile environment like this one not to give the underdog reason to believe.
Yes, reason to believe, and don't give the fans reason to get jacked up and excited. Come out early, be in a business mode mindset.
You got to start fast. You got to have a sense of urgency. You cannot come sleepwalking into an environment like this, because if you do and you make some mistakes, this crowd will pounce on you and seize momentum.
Didn't get much on first down. It's second and nine. He's looking to throw. He's got the tight end. He's brought down. Solid pickup, but a little bit short of the first down. They've got it at the 41, third and short, trying to keep the chains moving. Quickly complete. At the 45, on his way. Defense caught out of position, and they get him down finally at the 38.
Well, look, that wasn't a touchdown, but that was a massive play for this offense. They needed some momentum. They needed to find a rhythm, and what better way than converting on third down? Awesome job by the quarterback getting through his progression.
And the Sun Devils are rolling down the field. Easy. Running back searching for a hole. Here it is, trying to flex the muscle. They get him down at the 34 after a pickup of four. Solid pickup of four on first down. It's second and six. And the pass is incomplete, jarred loose by the hit. Couldn't find his man last time, and that leaves him with a third and six. He wants to throw it. Just gets rid of it before the heat.
Got to give the defense credit on that play, taking everything away, forcing the incompletion.
Makes the grab down the middle. And he'll have enough for the first down at the 42.
I'll tell you, man, I love quarterbacks that have arm talent, but that can throw it accurately at the same time. And you saw all of it on that in route.
He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
How about the defender being a heat-seeking missile? He was on radar lock. He found the football and flew down with some bad intentions.
The receiver is incomplete. Third down coming.
Here they come, facing third and long from the 40. From the gun, wants to pass. And it's an incomplete pass over the middle.
It's so nice when you know it's third and long, you know a pass is coming.
He wastes no time and comes out throwing. And that incomplete pass caused by the big hit on first down. Second down coming. And now on second down for this offense. After the incompletion, back to the passing game. Catch in the middle. It's Scatterbolt. One step wrap, two step squeeze. This junior knows how to get him on the ground. Ball's at the 29. Defense can taste getting off the field. It's third and long. Working that left side now. Love to see these third down conversions on offense, and they're out to their own 30. On second down, he's looking downfield. Zips it out to his man. Major gaps in that defense, and he got loose, and they finally knock him down at the 41. Wants to throw on first down. Receiver looks it in. It's complete. They make the stop after the catch, and still some work to do to pick up that first down. Second and short now after that completion. From the gun, they'll give it on the inside. Just willed his way for a couple out to the 35. These are the types of plays where offenses impose their will. Third and short from the 45. And he surges up to the 36-yard line, and they'll move the chain. The Sun Devils will line it up on first and 10. The offense showing motion from the tight end, trying to get a read on the D. Using his legs, it's scattable.
It's just simple. Simple first down run, showing your physicality, setting your offense up in a good spot.
After the productive first down play, it's second and six. They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
And that's what makes this defense so difficult to run against. They've got guys up front that just push offensive linemen backwards. They basically push the blockers right into the lap of that running back.
And they got him. He'll get him down for the sack.
Well, the defense obviously went in at halftime. They were trailing on the scoreboard.
Out of the chute, quick toss to the right. And that defense is there to guide him out of bounds after a short gain. Just had a solid pickup on first. Now let's see what they've got on second down. Trying to get the edge with a quick touch pass. And they'll stop him just short of the first down, just inches away from moving the sticks. This defense will try to force a fourth down on third and short from the 45. He is going nowhere. Stop at the line of scrimmage.
Awesome job up front by this defense.
They'll put the tight end in motion. They'll run it from the gun. They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
Yeah, and this offense has to find a way to run the football. And they got to get more creative or whatever that looks like for this offense, something to jumpstart them because nothing really going on the ground.
Yeah, defensively, though, you got to give them credit, too, because they knew that physically they were going to try to be challenged up front. That was a big MO for this offense coming into it. But the defense, they've risen to the occasion. Their front seven has dominated this entire game.
He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple. Offense gets set for second down. He's looking to throw. Wide open downfield. And he's brought down after a nice game.
Man, that quarterback knew that was a tiny window to throw into, and he just showed off his cannon of an arm.
Looking for room. It's scattable. Squeezes out a couple of yards down to the 32. Picked up 2 yards on that last one. They need 8 on second down. He's looking to throw. Makes the grab. He's really close to that first down marker, but they stop him just a bit short.
This offense has their work cut out for him.
To the ground. He's got it again. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
You see all this movement in football now, all the stem and defensive line, they're sliding right before the snap, creating confusion for the offensive line. Then they're moving back and stunting. Really good job by the defense. Continue to move, continue to stunt, continue to get in the backfield and make this life hard on this one.
He felt the heat, trying to get away, but down he goes. He'll lose a yard or two. Isn't the play action... Use the play fake, now to throw. Finds a spot in the middle. Makes the tackle at the 46, but it's a 15-yard gain to get them into plus territory. The offense setting up shop at the 46, first and 10. They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one. Defense uses a timeout quickly, trying to get that ball back and preserve time for their offense. I'd expect we're going to get another dose of the running game at this point, even though it's second and 11. He's looking to throw. He's got it. Timeout called there by the defense, desperate to get the ball back and save as much time as possible. They've got it at the 36 on first and 10.
It's hard for an offense to win when you get in predictable situations. What a great job understanding where the first down marker is. I got to get a big game. Got to get that first down. Nice job. Great nose for the first down.
So the decision has been made, and the coach will take the penalty. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. They move the tight end all over. They'll run it. They want to take their time here. Quick timeout call by the defense, stopping the clock to save as much time as possible for their offense.
I never know if it's grammatically correct to say a team is being out-physical. You hear it a lot in football, though. That's happening in this game. They are just not getting the push they need all game long up front to have any success when they decide to run it.
Unloads to the wideout. And it's intercepted. A huge fourth quarter play for this defense. He would have loved to make the big return there, but he still gives his team the ball at the 37.
What a momentum-changing play. Just when they needed to get the takeaway, he steps up with a massive interception, now gives his team a chance to regain the lead here in the fourth quarter.
They're going to open this drive with a pass. Reels it in on the left side. Open runway ahead. Touchdown, Arizona State. And inside a minute to go, and they've got the lead.
Man, what a great job by this offense executing down the field, using all of the clock, being smart, getting the big score late, and I think that one should do it.
It's one thing to execute early in the game. Tight ball game, right at the end, you need the clutch plays, these guys deliver.
And you can't teach that gene. You have people that can focus in the moment or they can't. Great job by the team, staying focused, understanding it's a close battle, win those one play at a time, and then look up and then, heck, I got the win.
Yeah, David, they just had ice in their veins, and you can tell there's tremendous leadership on this football team. Guys can step up, and in the huddle, they can make sure that everybody else is focused to the task at hand in order to get the W.
That's going to do it for us from here. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollock, I'm Reese Davis.